find Liz anywhere. Wait a minute. When we escaped from Rod, do you remember which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here.
What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. Looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. Need that? I'm gonna go rescue your sister. Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens. All right, let's go.
Better do something soon.
Liz? Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Mike! Yes, I'm fine. Even though I've been hanging around here for 1,000 years. Shall we go now?
Liz, I finally found you. And Mike is with you. What a relief.
Jay? Is that you? How nice to hear from you. We need a key card to escape.
Seems that Rod has one stashed inside a safe box in his town's warehouse.
Let me think about it and see if I can come up with something. What a coincidence. Looks like Rod is going to town.
Ouch! What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming.
Well, sure, with this new invention I'm crafting, I'll be able to kidnap more bad kids at once.
Thank you. We're going to make an invention today. We're going to make something new. We're going to make an invention today. I'm not going to make any stew. Oh, I do amuse myself. Is anybody watching? Is anybody looking? When there are no more. Could have been here just yesterday. Oh, I'll take this. Is anybody looking? Is anybody watching?